Smoke pot here, though. It's not legal, and you will go to jail. See them paddy wagon?
Big old buses.
Yeah, that's for you.
That ain't
so
a
if you want
bus.
To enjoy this nice day out here, and you won't smoke pot here, you'll wait till you get home to do that. All right, folks?
We go to Amsterdam.
Do what you want to do at home. All right, thank you.
Thank you, Jam. Try something. All right, we're learning right now. Okay. Thank you. Charlie told me, Mr. Charlie told me so. Welcome. Such a beautiful day.
someone else. Note it, someone else. Note it, someone else. Note it, someone else. Note it, someone else.
Here, there's no smoking in the park, because you will get arrested here. You can wear what you want and carry a sign, but you can't smoke weed here, right? I don't want to see anybody getting into that bus up there. It's all air conditioned for you and everything.
And the AC ain't on.
been such a fool. Run. Sometimes I'm in love.
We'll see y'all later. We appreciate you having us. And have a great day. Be safe. Don't get arrested, okay?
Thank you, folks.
Hey, we'll be playing at Tobacco Road next Friday night at midnight. So if you're doing nothing, come down and check it out. Thanks. Peace.
Tell a friend.
Hey, everybody. Let's stir fry.
Stir fry.
Yeah.
That's some kick-ass Allman Brothers whipping post, right? Hey there, I'm Steve Bloom with High Times Magazine. Welcome to the Global March for Cannabis Liberation, Million Marijuana March here today in New York. Right on, thanks for coming out. We have a big message to everybody today, and that is to not get arrested. Looks like there's more police there than there is us today. So let's not give them the opportunity to take us away. They got lots of paddy wagons and vans looking to fill it up with potheads. So let's not let them bust us. All right, so today's kind of a smoke-free day here in the park. A couple of years ago at the Normal Conference out in San Francisco, Bill Maher, our favorite late-night talk host, who's got a Broadway show to open last night, said we should learn to have smoke-free rallies. We can actually rally for legalization without getting stoned. We can be stoned before, we can be stoned after, but we don't have to necessarily light up during. That'll protect us and prevent us from going to jail. So please, don't get arrested. Let's work with the police today. Don't get arrested. Don't let them fill up those paddy wagons with all of us, okay?